the USA President Donald Trump has stained one more time his hands with blood. His unacceptable announcements on the Palestinian case armed again Israel to rape, to murder, to imprison the Palestinian fighters and to steal their land with illegal settlements. Donald Trump is the president of the country that violates the international law, does not respect the international agreements, is a president who ignores the United Nations resolutions, is a president who offends all Arab people and steals their homeland. We unite our voice with those who demand the rejection of Trump's proposals. The proposals of Trump's are the lies of the century. Dear brothers in Palestine, workers in Palestine, you are not alone. We are all with you. I call the members and the friends of the World Federation of Trade Unions in the 132 countries of the five continents to express by all means their solidarity with the Palestinian struggles. We assure all the Palestinian trade unions members of the WFTU, all the Palestinian fighters, trade unionists, that we will stand by their side until the final victory. Long live Palestine, long live Jerusalem as eternal capital of Palestine, out the imperialists from the Middle East.